On the line, the government is always supporting their executive programs to the detriment of CDF. So what we are saying is that we have suspended all sittings, all government businesses until CDF is expelled to our schools. Now, in January, new students are joining from one. There are those who are continuing in high school. So we are saying they must provide money now and not later. No CDF,
no parliament.
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 No CDF, no parliament.